Make it a season to celebrate in Mid and East Antrim.